What? Yo, Ari, how you been? Seriously, bro. We missed you, bro. Chav, you don't know Ari, just look at my top gifted. Talking about me? Oh, wait. You been sauce? What? What is homie saying? I guess, wait. Okay, I fixed it. Got it. Just stand out. Nah, Arg, I hope you've been good. Seriously, bro. I hope you've been good, bro. If you win this game, I'll donate 100 subs. Probably not gonna win this game, but I will try. But you're not even a sub and you're saying that, scammer. Very own emote is cool, TBH. Yeah, bro, I'm pretty sure only a couple people have their own emote. We need to start giving it to new top people, bro. Because I'm gonna be honest, we got a lot of people who are going crazy with subs. How many we got? We got like four? Yeah. I mean, we have a good variety. Kanzi, maybe. I don't think Kanzi's there yet. Bro, what I'm trying to say, bro. Soupy has it. Soupy did like 60 racks. Mods, ban energy, bro. What is it called? Arc has 10k gifted.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh yeah, we have Clarity K. Oh, K's OG. Arg and it's, yeah, we have four. And all those motherfuckers, I think they all did over 100 gifted. I'm at over 10,000. Like, they all did over like 10,000. They all did. I'll be honest, all like over 20,000. All right, all of them $30,000. I'll be honest. I gotta be honest, bro. That all of them like striked out, bro. They all went crazy. I'm not even showing. Okay, I'm locking in this one. I can't die again.
I want you to close your eyes and imagine this. Ready? Your ex bent over, getting her back absolutely caved in by another man while your pathetic ass is sitting here playing Fortnite with an 11-year-old.
I don't even imagine it when I walked in on it, bro. Crazy. Shit's fucking crazy. Shit's crazy out here. Fans turn into fucking snakes, dude. Wow. Crazy, bro. Bro, I leave it on us, bro. Exile, leave it on us, bro. How's my day been? My day's been pretty good, bro. Listen, bro. I'm not even mad that my ex cheated on me. I'm grateful. Because if she did cheat on me, I want to be the man who I am. And the reason I am how I am is because I saw that vision and I walked into that. Yo, what are you saying? Is Muriel? That should happen like a year ago. That should happen a year ago. It's fine. It's like I'm over it, bro. Like, it's like, hold up. Oh, I need to get my anger on this kid. Come on, bro. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. What up?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh yeah. Sometimes I just put up. Alright, hold on. Let me text Dukes back. Like the team. Okay. See one offer tonight. Okay. How about each kill you get? Hey, W shoots over. Here's that, bro. W man.
Don't run, who you touch, you ain't do shit. Every time I walk on my quick, they try to kill me, got it.
So chat, you can't cancel the animation while to build. Hold up. Let me ask you on Jake, because I want to get a win. I can't move. No! Cancel! No, 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 no! That's gotta be top 10. That's gonna be top 10 worst plays. That's gotta be top 10 fucking new plays. Homie just shot himself. Yeah, 2-1. Wait. Who's shooting me? Add me. I got you, bro. I'm gonna add you right after this game. On everything. I'm not scamming the poor kid, bro. I'm being dead ass. I don't scam, bro. Come on. Oh, this kid's a noob, bro. This kid's a fucking noob. Bye-bye. And I'm getting chopped. Oh, deep. Bye-bye. All right, this is the game I'm winning. What am I doing today? Of course, big tournament this Thursday. This Thursday, comp starts. So I'm like, no show. I'm fucking tryharding. I'm literally tryharding so hard. I'm not even strong. Leave the final miss, bro.
You should get all your exes on stream and have them explain why they wanted someone else's Johnson in them.
That would be a good content idea, but I just wouldn't want them to blow up. That is a good content idea, bro. But like, if they blew up, that would make me so fucking mad. Cause like, bro, that shit would blow him up, bro. Like, if the stream did crazy good, that would blow him up. That shit would piss me the fuck off. I gotta be honest. Cause bro, like, I already know what they would say, bro. It would be bad. Like, I never did anything bad, you know what I'm saying? I don't even know what they would say, bro. I think they would just get embarrassed, bro. Cause like, realistically, why would you cheat on the big shitter? Like, he provides every single thing you could possibly need in your life. You know what I'm saying? Like the Andrew Tate stream? Nah, I don't want a big stream like that. You don't understand, bro. Like, I'm down to have like bigger streams, like 20k. But once you go above like 40-50k, but then it's like the week after you need to keep on doing shit, because if I go back to how I want to stream, it's not gonna be entertaining. You know what I'm saying? Like, I like vibing out like I'm doing now, bro. Like, obviously that's, it's so entertaining, but it's like, it's entertaining only in the group that I'm with, you know what I'm saying? Like, to the community it's entertaining, but like when you do like big streams, you kind of change your whole entire rhythm to entertain other people, you know what I'm saying? Kind of. I don't know if that makes sense. Probably doesn't. Oh, I need to show him this kid. He's about to hit the pad. Hopefully not.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Love the energy.
Makes sense? Nah, it's just like, it's a lot of pressure, bro. Like, after you have one really good stream, like after the Andrew Tate stream, obviously like, I kept the rhythm going crazy and like I had amazing ideas that went crazy, but it's like, You have to make sure you be entertaining for the next, like, every single stream needs to be another fucking good stream, and then another fucking good stream. Like, you need to keep it up. And it's like a lot of, like, it's a lot of pressure, you know what I'm saying? Like, now, hey, Ernie, bro. Ernie, I'm starting to actually like your name a little bit more. Thank you for the 10 fucking gifted, bro. Thank you, bro. You dropped 20 today. Thank you so much. Ernie. Ernie, baby. Thank you for the 20. Thank you for the 20 gifted. Seriously, bro. Tubby man, dropping 10. Thank you, Ernie. Back to what I was talking about, though. Like, I like going live now, having really good streams, still entertaining. But it's like, I'm just doing what I do, you know what I'm saying? Had to add a little pickaxe swing in there. Okay, I'm back, sir. Fears have definitely been better since last season. Yeah, I mean, the game's definitely... I mean, I enjoy playing... The game's definitely more entertaining now than it was last season. Like I fuck with this hammer shit. I fuck with all of this shit. Like, I have... Like, I have fun doing this shit. Thank you so much, Spirit. Thank you, bro. The new montage is probably going to be my best ever. Yeah. The new montage chat is going to be out tomorrow. I think it's going to be one of my top montages. I'll show you guys a preview after this. Any streams today? Yeah, streams at 6. Alright, I need to get 25. What am I doing? Getting to Zone Wars again, making it fun too? Yeah, no, it's because I'm getting good at it, bro. Like, dude, I was so ass at Zone Wars. I was just getting shit on. And now I'm actually... But now I'm not getting shit on in the Zone Wars and all that. Dukes was also combing my beers. Nah. I mean, it was fucking boring as fuck, but... It's probably... The issue is, you, like, to get viewers in comp, you need to do good. Like, obviously, you'll still do good. Like, obviously, be good viewers even if you're doing bad, but... I think Dukes just didn't give a fuck to try, like, qualifiers and all that. You know what I'm saying? I got tired. Got that jump shit. Drop 20 this game. I think it's 27 mods. Appreciate that, baby. All right, who's next? Come on. What the fuck? All the way up there, bro. I'm not trying to go all the way up there, though. Oh. My next kill. I really gotta put it. Bro, these motherfuckers have that jump shit. I don't like it. Bro, come on, bro.
What do you think about TSM Geekland and Hams? Do you think they will ever come back?
No. Bro, come on, bro. I'm gonna give this guy all, I'm gonna be honest, bro. Yeah. So cringe. I know Matt. Wait. I got Matt.
Surprise, motherfucker.
The money in the... Wow, we couldn't build there. That's why. Oh my god, $20. Jesus. I didn't even know that was... My bad, bro. I've been locked in. Thank you so much for the $20. Yeah, I don't think Hams and Day is coming back. So what energy was fucking giving them, bro? And they quit? No, no. No, they're gonna get a better offer than that. Back to back. Thunder, Maven, definitely Thunder. That fucking auto shotgun dog shit, in my opinion. Oh, you can't build anywhere over here. Red Eye Scar, definitely Red Eye. I'm talking for competitive. Competitive. He's what I said, you know what I'm saying? Alright, this guy's definitely in a balloon. He's definitely in a balloon, I'm about to get jumped on. Maybe it's better on the buff. I don't think it's good. Alright, come on, bro. Make my life easier. Where you at? Where you at? Hey. Bill? Oh my god!
There he is! Kinda sucks they just dipped on their fans. Here's another 20, appreciate you, bro.
Hey, bro. Don't be mad, seriously. I mean, look. When we... Come on. Oh. Come on. Come on. Boom. Oh.